in electrical technology, we come across a term called phase difference. And for studying phase difference, first let us consider two circuits. And in these two circuits, the voltage across this terminal, the first circuit is A and the second circuit is B, and the voltage across the terminal, then the voltage across the terminal, the alternating one, then VA can be represented some Vm sin omega t. Now, suppose if at a particular time, when the voltage across here is, suppose say it is zero, the voltage across these two terminals is zero, and if voltage across these two terminals too is same, zero, and after some time, this will be reaching maximum, and the second coil will also show maximum, and it will continue like that. Then we will say this A and B are in phase. That means there is no phase difference between these two voltages. Now, at some time, the voltage across the coil A will be zero, but the coil B will be some negative quantity, some negative 60, 20 like that. That means the coil A leads the coil B by some angle, and that angle is called as phase difference. That is, in mathematical representation, we will call it as Vb is equal to Vm sine omega t minus theta. So this theta is called phase difference. In graphical representation, this Vm sin omega t will be like this, and this one, second Vb will be in such a way that it will be somewhat like this. That means this angle will be theta. So at the angle when omega t is equal to 0, that is at t equal to 0, here the value will be 0, but here it will be minus Vm sin theta. That means this Vb will be a negative quantity, so that the graph goes to the negative side of the y-axis. So phase difference means it is the angle by which a particular alternating